See ya. The bust of a Confederate general and leader of the Ku Klux Klan was recently removed from the Tennessee State Capitol building in Nashville. Crews could be seen taking down and hauling away the 3,000-pound likeness of Nathan Bedford Forrest from the government building. Before the Civil War, Forrest was a cotton planter and slave trader. During the war, he rose to become a prominent leader of the Confederate cavalry. In 1864, he presided over the Fort Pillow Massacre, in which hundreds of Union soldiers who had surrendered were killed by Forrest troops. Most of those killed were black soldiers. 2 years after the end of the war, in 1867, Forrest was elected the first Grand Wizard of the KKK. In the years following the war, the Klan pursued a policy of racial terror. The group helped undo many of the rights black and formerly enslaved people had achieved. Political leaders in Tennessee had celebrated Forrest's legacy with the bust, which was installed in the Capitol in 1978. But in recent years, activists have worked to remove the Klansmen from places of honor. In 2017, a statue of Forrest was taken down in the city of Memphis. And earlier this year, the remains of Forrest and his wife were exhumed and removed to an undisclosed location in West Tennessee. The recent bust move comes after a vote by the Tennessee State Legislature. As a compromise, the bust of two Union leaders, Admirals David Farragut and Albert Greaves, were also removed. The bust will still be available for public view in their new home, the Tennessee State Museum. This is Inside Edition Digital.